In some ways, it was those first years of being without Wayne were the most wonderful years. That was the most intimacy I've had with God.
Some of the best years of your life were?
Yeah.
This?
This horrible time. Because I had lived in this arrogant way before. And I came to this point during this time after Wayne died where I realized I could do nothing. I couldn't even get air in my lungs if God wasn't putting the air in my lungs.